गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, आई आर रिप्रेज फ्रॉम आदर्श विद्या मंदिर शंकर विद्यापीठ माउंट आबू। टुडे स्टूडेंट, वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व इंटरेस्टिंग क्वेश्चन ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ फ्री बॉडी डायग्राम। दिस क्वेश्चन कम्स इन आईआईटी इन 1978। ओके, दिस क्वेश्चन कम्स इन आईआईटी इन 1978। वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग क्वेश्चन इज दिस। अ यूनिफॉर्म रोप, it means the rope is in the uniform form, it means it is throughout all the cross section area of the rope is same. A uniform rope of length L, as shown in figure, here is the rope AB, its length is L. A uniform rope of length L is pulled by constant force. We are pulling the rope by constant force. Okay, we are pulling the rope by constant force. What is the tension in the rope? We have to find the tension in the rope at a distance L. Okay, I consider a distance L in the rope from the end where it is applied. It means from where we have to find the, taking the distance L from where we applied the force. So we applied the force on the B part of the rope. Here we applied the rope B part of. So we are taking the length L in this way. So here is the tension. In this way, tension, and here in this way, tension is applied in this portion at the point B. Okay, we have to find what is the tension. We have to find the value of tension in this numerical. This is IIT problem, so be listen carefully, student. What we have to find? We have to find the tension at this point. So what we do? Tension in the rope. What we do? First, we have to find the mass per unit length. Actually, we have to divide this rope in the two section. One is the PA and P, sorry, P, P, A, another is P, B. So we have to find the mass per unit length. So mass per unit length. What is the mass per unit length? Consider mass of the rope is M, and mass per unit length, that is the capital M by L. Why? Because length of the rope is capital L. Okay? So now we have to consider mass of rope in the part PB, because we have to divide the rope in the two form. Okay? So just look at here. I am just taking the example. Here we are taking in this way. Okay? We are pulling in this way. In just again, this one is one rope, one part, another part is this. So consider to be part in this. Okay, we are pulling in this condition. So come mass per unit length M by L, mass per unit length of part PB. What is the M upon N into L? That is the length of the rope. Okay? Then what is the force? Net force. We have to find, first we have to build an equation. Okay? You know how to build the equation. So we have to find the force on part PB. We know the how much mass of the part PB. So net force. So here we apply the force, and here the tension T. What force is acting in this direction, and tension is acting in this direction. So net force equal to force minus tension equal to ma, a the acceleration, and what is the mass? M upon L into L A. This is our first equation. This is our first equation. Okay, student. Now, student, we have to find the part P A. L is the length of the wire. This one is small L. Then what will be? Capital L minus small L. Okay. So our second equation, force. Okay. Force. What will force? It means tension. Here is only tension is applied. Tension equal to mass per unit length is what? M by L. And what is the part? Capital L minus small l. That is the mass of a part E. Mass of the part PA. Mass per unit length into its length. Okay? Into E. This is equation number second. Okay, student? Equation number first, equation number second. Student, now we have to find the tension. For that, I am just writing this equation, first equation here for our solving. Okay? And rub this one. Now just divide. First divide by second. First divide by second. What we get? F minus T upon T here. F minus T upon T equal to M upon capital L small l A upon M upon capital L minus small l into A. So look at here, student. I am just cutting this one. M by L, A to A. Okay? And here, F upon T. F upon T. T upon T, that is 1. Okay? So what our answer? L upon L minus L. Now, we can easily find the value of T. Just transfer it. You can solve yourself also. F upon T equal to L upon L minus L plus 1. Now taking the LCM, F upon T equal to L plus L minus L upon L minus L. Okay, student? I am taking the LCM L minus L here. So 1 multiplied by this. Just cut it L to L. What the result we get? F upon T equal to L upon L minus L. Now we have to find the tension. It's simple for us. What? Just cross multiply it. F L minus L upon L equal to T. Okay, student? T equal to F L minus L upon L. Okay? That's our answer question. It's a very interesting. Why? Because we have to find the tension in the string when we pull from one side. It's an IIT problem. It comes in 1978. Okay, student? So you must go through this type of problem and solve this type of numerical for your IIT. Okay? Thank you. That's all for today.